The state of Nebraska is creating a new set of guidelines to be followed anytime an infant or a toddler dies. KATV News Watch 7's Marla Raby is live in the Newsplex with a closer look at those changes. Marla?
Well, Brandy, officials say a few years ago, Nebraska was near the top of the nation in the number of suspicious infant deaths from things like SIDS and co-sleeping. Now, several agencies are working together to turn those tragic numbers around. February 2008, three-month-old Cordavian Henderson is found dead. Investigators believe he died while sleeping with his mother.
This is about kids.
Today, Douglas County Attorney Don Klein and several agencies announced a new set of statewide guidelines for investigating the deaths of newborns up to 3 years old.
And it really clarifies what our roles are and what our roles are not, holds us all accountable to working as a team.
The guidelines involve everyone from first responders and law enforcement to the coroner.
You have to have all this done so that the doctor can make the right call.
And the information's not just helpful for unexplained deaths.
It also helps us from the standpoint of prosecutions when we have a cause and manner of death that leads us to believe that this is a homicide.
Deputy Omaha Chief Alex Hayes says in rural areas, the guidelines will be a big help.
And this gives them an opportunity to learn from some of the trials and tribulations that we've gone through over the years, and it really will help them do a better job and get some better conclusions on why these things happen and what we can do to improve.
Hopefully reducing the number of deaths like Cordavian Henderson.
What message we need to get out to people and how we can make children safer and healthier.
Now, these guidelines are all based on recommendations from several agencies as well as law enforcement. Now, there will need to be training across the board to make sure that everyone involved fully understands their responsibilities. And the goal right now is to get that training underway statewide in the next 6 months.
Marla Raby, thank you.